find x and y given that ln x by y equal to 6 and ln x cube y power 4 equal to 4. They told us to find the value of x and y. First, the given equations are ln x by y equal to 6 and ln x cube y power 4 equal to 4. Now, on this, I apply the formula, that is ln a by b is nothing but ln a minus ln b. Whenever you have a fraction here you will get subtraction. That is, ln a by b is nothing but ln a minus ln b. So, in place of a, you have x. In place of b, it is y. So, you get ln x minus ln y equal to 6. So, this I stop here. Now, I come here. On this, I apply the formula. That is, ln a into b is nothing but ln a plus ln b. Whenever here you have multiplication, here you will get addition. That is, ln a into b is nothing but ln a plus ln b. In place of a, you have x cube. In place of b, it is y power 4. So you get ln x cube plus ln y power 4 equal to 4. Now, on this, I apply the formula, that is ln a power b. Whenever you have the power will come before ln, making it b ln a. I repeat, whenever there is power, the power will come before ln, making it b ln a. So, here the power is 3, it will come before ln, making it 3 ln x. Same formula I apply onto this. Here the power is 4, it will come before ln, making it 4 ln y equal to 4. Okay, now what I do is, I have ln x, ln y, ln x, ln y. So, what I do is, I take ln x to be some other variable, let us say a, and ln y to be some other variable, let us say b. Now, this will change to, in place of ln x a minus in place of ln y b equal to 6. And this will change to 3. In place of ln x a plus in place of ln y b equal to 4. Now we should solve these two equations and get a and b first. That will result in the values of x and y. Here I have 4b. To get 4b, I should multiply this with 4. So you multiply to each term and I write here. So 4 into a is 4a minus 4b equal to 6 into 4 is 24. Now plus 4b minus 4b cancel out. 3a plus 4a is 7a equal to 4 plus 24 is 28. Now to get a, you should remove 7. So you divide by 7. It cancel out. You get a equal to 4. Now you replace a equal to 4 here to get b. So 4 minus b equal to 6. Now first you remove plus 4 from here. For that you subtract 4 on both sides. So now it cancel out, you get minus b equal to 2. Now divide by minus 1 on both sides. So it cancel out, you get b equal to minus 2. Okay. So now we got a equal to 4, b equal to minus 2. Now we should replace a by ln x and b by ln y. that is ln x equal to 4, here ln y equal to minus 2. So now to get the value of x, I should remove ln. How do we remove means c. Here base is not given for natural logarithm. Whenever base is not specified, you will take it to be e always. So e, we remove it in this way. X will stay on the same side, e will be in the base and 4 will be the power. Now here also no base means you take it to be e and we remove it in this way. Y will stay on the same side, e is the base and the power is minus 2. So this is our answer. Am I clear?